What is it that you want?
I want to be loved.
Here, you can be anyone you want to be.
Sophie's missing. I wondered if you'd heard from her.
She just stopped coming here. Such a shame.
In the vast majority of cases, those people who are missing choose to remain missing
because they're running from something.
Excuse me. I don't belong here.
No, you don't.
Australia's detention regime is a reflection of our highly developed migration system, enabling us to determine both the identity of asylum seekers and the legitimacy of their claims for protection.
You are all starting a new life. You cannot hold on to the past.
Please, this has been a mistake. I am not a criminal.
There are places like this all over Australia.
Why?
Because we are terrorists.
Can you confirm that an Australian citizen has been illegally detained in Barton?
People will be very interested in you. They will want to know why someone who looks just like them trapped in a place like this.
She's been missing for weeks and you're telling me you've got nothing?
You think this group had something to do with your sister's disappearance?
It isn't safe to say who I really am.
People are dying. Families are being destroyed.
That was the one chance that they had to be a family. You took that from them.
I'm a father, a man of faith.
Why can't you see that when you look at me?
She doesn't know what we are capable of. Cannot put a lid over a pot that's already boiling.
I don't belong here.
You're stuck here unless you tell me who you really are.
I think they've done something to my sister.
If I were you, I would run, because if I ever lay eyes on you again, I'll destroy you.
The world should know what they are doing to us here. Soon they will.
I want to be loved.